Hello everybody, welcome back to another Farm Sim 19 video. We are going to be doing a Rusty Money Wilhelmina Forest Street Challenge now. We're going to start it up here today. I have it all set up. I'm here at the bridge, I'm over at the farmland, and I have cut down, I think I have 7 trees down here. I did it on setup night. And I have my little tractor, Turbomatic Farmer Fent tractor. And I got this little van with the little trailer. And I got it all loaded up with wood, so I'm going to load it up. I'm going to take and sell it. But I got the farmland all cut here for now. So we are going to go get this started. So sit back and enjoy. I'll show you here what we have done. I'll zoom out. The only land I own is down here on this side of the bridge. That's the only land I'm allowed to build on. This here was just purchased to get over here because you start up here at the shop and you got to work your way down to the sawmill and then to the town and the gas station in between there. And then I terraformed between here and the sawmill, and I wanted to wait to see if I will need to do between here and there. I haven't done that yet. I want to see if the little van will pull that. But I'm just getting set up here to find out. I'm not allowed to build anything over here until I have made 100 grand. Then I can add for every 100 grand, I can add a sell point or a building to the town area. So, and then I have equipment over here at the shop that I can use just to bring stuff from there to my land, but I'm hoping not to have to use any of that. So we will see how this goes. So if Rusty watches this, he can let me know how I did on the setup. If I'm doing it right, doing it wrong, it would be much appreciated. So once this video gets out, I like to get 20 likes. So if you like what you see, want to see more, go ahead, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell so you get notified. I do go live every day at 4 p.m. Eastern. So, and I have a couple challenges I'm working on right now. One I've finished and I'm adding to it. Hopefully, I'll be making a video of that soon. So, let's get going here. So, we are going to go sell this load. I've never used this van and this trailer before. So, and yeah, that's what I thought. This van, because of the way it's designed, does not turn well. Look at that; it's not even turning with it. So it won't even this van ain't designed for this. That's pretty crazy. What's this do? I don't know what that's doing. Yeah, it won't let me do anything with that. The van won't steer with that trailer at all. And it won't disconnect. It's supposed to be disconnected. As you can see, it says attach. Yeah, and I don't want to have to start this over again. Okay. Looks like this might take longer than what I thought. It will not turn. Got to go in reverse. So this is pretty crazy. Well, I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna have to get rid of this already. Goes in reverse, fine. It's pretty funny. And I did cut all that wood down and loaded it by hand. So I did it the old-fashioned way, chainsaw, because that's all I have right now. Oh, come on, let's go. All right, there we go. Okay, so here we go. We are gonna got everything on strap. Let's go sell this wood. Let's see how much we can make. But I am gonna have to get rid of that. Let's see. We'll sell that wood. 11,000 for all that. That wasn't very good. Okay. That folds the trailer beds down. Okay. See that? Didn't know that. Alright, there we go. That's what that does. What's this one do? I'm gonna keep the trailer, but I'm gonna get rid of this truck because this truck does not pull this very well. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this back to the shop, sell it. That is not a very, oh, see, it would not let me see. Do you see that floating disc? That was from one of the trees in this trail. It's not very smooth, but there's a little fill-up gas station we got. So I'll just go get rid of this because this truck is pretty sucky. But I'm just gonna get a little another little 200 horsepower truck. Sell points back here. Okay, there we go. We'll sell that. So let's see. Now we gotta go here. I'm gonna go buy another little truck. Let's see. Little Santana might work. We need that. There, that's 200 horsepower, a little rodeo. So the only thing I'm gonna do, customize the truck. Gonna go blue right now. And let's see. Oh, you can raise it. Lift kit. I didn't know you can do that. That truck looks pretty cool. It's a shame you couldn't put a little bit bigger tires on it. You know what? I ain't gonna do that. The trailer might not work with it. So there we go. We're gonna buy that. Okay, that put me back down to 12K. So now we need to make some money. Yeah, I might have to go back across here and smooth some of this out eventually. I'm gonna drive across here and find out where all the bumps are at and smooth them out, you know? All in all, I didn't do too bad. I've never had to really do that much deforming of the ground. I know that truck, it handles a lot nicer than the that van type thing did. That's for sure. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna start cutting down some trees. Try to get another load, see if we can get a little bit more on that trailer this time. It's hard to see because of the grass, so might have to get a mower. Mow some grass. There we go, that one's done. Drop the tip off. There we go. Yeah, I don't know whether I can get attachments for the tractor to help load it or not. I saw somebody else was doing it and he already had attachments bought. I didn't think we were allowed to start with attachments. But... Ooh, I landed, fell the tree on my truck. That's not good. Ding up my truck already. I'm going to try to keep this video a little on the shorter side because I do want to do some of this live. So I just thought I'd do the recording and get the setup, show you what I did. Don't, like I said, I don't want to make it too long. I want to be able for people to be able to enjoy it. So let's see. I'll go ahead. We'll chop this off right here. We'll start. Go. Let's see if I'm going to be able to pick that up. Nope. This was a bigger tree. But I think, from the way it sounded, we can get attachments and stuff for the tractor from the way it looked. To make loading faster. Can't see the marking for that. It's not marking the tree very good. How is that object too heavy? Oh, that's because that's the other tree. That's why I just... So let's go over here. We'll pull up in here. Oh wait, that was the tree that fell on there. So I want to go over here to the other one. I want to pull in between these two. Yeah, there we go. not going to be able to get as much on this truck, I don't think, as I would have liked to, but strap that down. We'll throw a couple pieces in the back here. These are pretty big trees. Oh yeah, and to get this set up, we had, once we got our equipment, we had to take out a $300,000 loan, so we have a $300,000 loan we gotta pay off too. So hopefully I'm gonna try every 25,000 I make, I'm gonna pay back part of the loan. This in the back here. Yeah, I'm not going to put that there. That's going to be too heavy. There we go. Make a little bit more room there. Okay, there we go, we got that. Hopefully we'll do this other tree here. Let's see, we'll chop that off right there. Let's see, am I gonna be able to pick that up? Yep. All on here. Let me see, can I pick that up? Yep. Tree's kind of bobbing up and down. So I'm hoping I'm allowed to buy once I, since I've started this, that I can get an attachment and front loader for the tracker, so that I can cut these down and load them at longer chunks. There we go, on the truck, make it a lot faster. That, and I can make more money that way because I can leave the logs a little bit longer. got them all cut pretty nicely. All pretty much nice and even. That's good. We'll go ahead, we'll throw a strap across that. Getting it loaded up pretty nicely. Not where I wanted it, but it's where it fell. Wanted to put it over there on the other side. Looks like a couple more pieces. We'll have a load. We'll take it over there and we'll go ahead. We'll see how much money we made. Oh, yeah, there's two more pieces there. Okay, that'll work out just right. Okay, there we go. We got another load here going. And I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna pull this log out of here. Throw that on the back, help with the weight. Go. Okay. So we'll go ahead, we'll strap that down. Switch here, we'll strap all that down. Alright, let's see how this does now. Okay, the truck does not want to steer. I kind of figured that. That's what was happening with the other van. Yeah, and these trailers do not like to, does not like to disconnect. This trailer is crazy, stupid. That should be pulling away from that. You see, it's still saying it's connected. Yeah, it won't even turn going in reverse. Won't even turn going in reverse. Come on. Oh, that opens the doors. You see, it's not connected and it's not dropping it. Okay, that raises and lowers the door in the back. See if that'll help move some of that weight around. Nope. See, I put all that weight on the back. It should have left that. Well, I hope Rusty watches this, because this, using a truck to do this, does not work. Because this trailer, when it's loaded, you can't disconnect from anything. Well, let's see here. Let's see if resetting the truck helps. It's disconnected. Won't let me pick that piece of that log up there. Go ahead, we'll throw these other, hopefully we can get them other pieces on. I'll pull that over there with the tractor. And that piece there, it's Won't let me pick that up. Okay, so let's see how the tractor pulls it. We've got a lot less horsepower in this tractor. So hopefully we can get this over there with that. Yeah, look at that. It's bugged. Yep. That trailer definitely has a bug in it. So let's see. Let's see if I can buy a weight. That should be good. I don't want to have to reset that trailer because I don't want to reload all that. Hope this ain't too big for this tractor. Yeah, it looks like it's squatting the front just a little bit, but that's okay. Need that extra weight to tow that trailer. Don't know why. I don't understand that. I don't know why it's doing that. That's stupid. Yeah, I forgot to strap those other ones down. On. Check that out. Okay. Come on. This is stupid. It should not be this hard. Okay, this did not go as smoothly as planned. I guess that's what happens when you use a tractor, use something you're not used to using. got it all loaded on the trailer though. Go ahead. Okay, sorry about that. I want to get a screenshot and it's for some reason it saved the video clip, so I'm gonna have to edit that in. So I don't know. I guess it wasn't my night to be recording videos. We'll get this sold. Yeah, this little tractor's just not gonna cut it. That must be why he wanted me to smooth land out. But we're almost to the sell point. Yeah, only 7,000. Let's see. I think I can. I'm gonna go ahead. We'll buy. Let's see, what do we need for that? I'm buying something to help load these, because I think we can. I think we're allowed. You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and wait. I'm gonna end it right here now. I gotta find out if I can buy more equipment. I'm pretty sure I can, because somebody else started it, did. But let me know what you think. Leave some comments. Everything. Now I want to go ahead and try to get upgraded here. I gotta make some money. Let's see. Forestry equipment. I need a regular trailer. There's that thing there. There's the wood lifter. What's that from? The D754. That thing's expensive. I think it's like 90K, right? Okay, well, thanks for watching, everybody. This is Bruce from Bruce's Gaming. Yeah, hopefully you liked what you saw. We'll see you in the next one.